Welcome to Suman TV, right? Last class I have discussed about the few points about the RBI. Today I want to discuss about the what is the RBI functions. We are expecting one questions related to our RBI functions also. Which among the following is the functions of the RBI? Which among the following is not a RBI functions? Then what is the RBI functions? The first function of the RBI is RBI. RBI is regulate the Indian banking system. Indian banking system, RBI is regulating the Indian banking system. Indian banking system is regulated by RBI. That's why the RBI is known as the bankers of the banks. What is the RBI second function means? RBI implements the monetary policy. Implementation the monetary policy. Monetary policy also implemented by RBI. RBI monetary policy. And third functions of the RBI control the inflations. RBI control the inflation. Inflation also controlled by RBI. And RBI regulate the forex market. RBI regulate the forex market. And RBI fifth functions, RBI regulate the money market. Money market also regulated by RBI. And sixth functions, RBI issue the currencies. Different type of the currency notes issued by the RBI. Regulate the Indian bank system, implement the monetary policy and control the inflation and regulate the forex market and regulate the money market. What is the monetary policy, inflation, forex market and money market? I will discuss in the next class. But RBI issued the different type of the currency notes. Which currency notes is issued by the RBI from 2 rupees to 10,000? Minimum value enta print chestante RBI 2 rupees and maximum value 10,000 rupees currency. 2 rupees nunchi 10,000 rupees varaku a currency notes aina ivvadaniki RBI rights untai. But minimum value of the currency note is printed by RBI, maximum value 10,000. 10,000 rupees currency notes already demonetized in the 1946 and 1978. First 1938 la release chesin 10,000 rupees currency notes and 1954 the Jawaharlal Nehru was released the 10,000 rupees currency notes. But RBI minimum value 2 rupees and maximum value 10,000. But 1 rupee currency note is printed by Government of India. Government of India. But in the case of 2 rupees to 10,000 rupees currency notes, ever signature untadante RBI governor. The signature on the 2 rupees to 10,000 rupees currency is RBI governor. But in the case of 1 rupee, they ever untadante finance secretary. The signature on the 1 rupee note, finance secretary. But 2 rupees to 10,000 rupees? RBI governor, but 1 rupee note is finance secretary. RBI issue the different type of the currency notes. And which, maybe chances, we are expecting one question. Which among the following is the currency printed places in India? Different currency printed places. What is the different currency printed places in India? Working India means Nasik, Salboni, Divas and Mysore. Four currency printed places working in India. What is the currency printed places means? Nasik, Mysore, Salboni and Divas. The signature on the 2 rupees to 10,000 rupees currency, RBI governor, 1 rupees, finance secretary. Coins. Coins is printed or minted? It is coins is minted. But currency note is printed. Coins minted places in India. Coins minted places in India. One is Hyderabad. Second one is Calcutta. And third one is Bombay or Mumbai. Fourth one is Noida. Four coins minted places in India. But currency printed places, Mysore, Salboni, Divas and Madhya Pradesh. But coins minted places different and currency printed places is different. Hyderabad, Calcutta, Mumbai and Noida. But ikkada endante oka question aradaniki chance undi. Every signature untadi coins paina, which person's signature will present on the coins? First option is Prime Minister. Second option, President of India. Third option is Finance Secretary. Fourth option is RBI governor. RBI governor. Fifth option is none of this. Fifth option is none of this. Coins pen every signature. But which one is the correct answer? None of this. There is a no signature on the coins. Only the signature on the 1 rupee currency notes and 2 rupees to 10,000 rupees. But there is a no signature on the coins. See, previously question already. 1 rupee coins pen every signature. There is a no signature on the coins. Option is none of this. But 1 rupee finance secretary and 2 rupees to 10,000 rupees currency notes. RBI. Governance. Yes. Features also important. 500 rupees currency notes and 2000 rupees currency notes. Features are also important. 500 rupees currency note pane back side A symbol untadi. 2000 rupees currency note pane back side A symbol untadi. 500 rupees currency note back side edi untadi? Red port. It is red port. But 2000 rupees currency note pane back side A symbol untadi? Mangalayan. Same Mangalayan. But recently 10 rupees currency notes. 10 rupees currency notes. A symbol untadi ante? Konark Sun Temple. దీన్ని కోనార్క్ సన్ టెంపుల్ని బ్లాక్ పగోడా టెంపుల్ అని కూడా అంటుంటారు. ఇట్ ఈస్ లొకేటెడ్ ఇన్ భువనేశ్వర్. భువనేశ్వర్ ఆల్సో నోన్ యాజ్ ద టెంపుల్ సిటీ ఆఫ్ ఇండియా. 500 రూపీస్ పైన రెడ్ పోర్ట్, 2000 రూపీస్ పైన మంగళయాన్ అండ్ 10 రూపీస్ న్యూ కరెన్సీ నోట్ పైన కోనార్క్ సన్ టెంపుల్. ఇది కూడా చాలాసార్లు అడుగుతుండే, వాట్ ఈస్ ద న్యూ ఫీచర్స్ ఆన్ ద 500 రూపీస్ కరెన్సీ నోట్, 2000 రూపీస్ కరెన్సీ నోట్స్ అండ్ 10 రూపీస్, 50 రూపీస్ అండ్ and 200 rupees currency note. It is also very very important. What is the dimensions? Then your dimension kuda important, right? It is the main points about the RBI functions and RBI currency printed places and coins printed places, right? Next class I will discuss the remaining part. What is the RBI subsidiaries? Remaining in the next class I will discuss the what is the RBI subsidiaries. What is the RBI subsidiaries means what is the RBI shares. Number of RBI subsidiaries, which among the following is known as the RBI subsidiaries. Next I will discuss the what about the RBI subsidiaries means nothing but what is the RBI shares, right? Thank you. Okay students, if you have any doubts, please post your questions in the comment box, then later I will give you the answer. Thank you. Have a nice day.